निश्चय एनीथिंग बिफोर बाइंग। इस चैनल पर दिखाई हुई जो भी चीजें आप अगर खरीदना चाहते हो तो सेलर के पास खुद जाकर खरीदे, और आप ऐसा नहीं करते आगे जो भी होगा उसके लिए आप खुद जिम्मेदार होगे।
So by looking at the thumbnail and the description and the title, you can know that what studio video is. So you can see this person is coming, taking something from its pocket, and he's showing that he is normal because he is a stranger to a new place, and he don't want people to see him as something suspicious. So by looking certain dressing sense, you should not judge any community that these community people are like this only, they do this kind of work only. The person is bad due to his character and whatever he does, so there is no thing that religious should come in between. So you can see he is looking as if nobody is watching him, and you can see it's early morning time, people are going to their work, and again he is looking down, and you'll see again he is looking in the left. If nobody is looking at him, if after the news will spread and he don't want anyone to see him, and they can tell, yeah, we have seen some of new guy has came at that time, and he was looking like this and he was wearing such clothes. So due to this, all this precaution he is taking, but he has not seen there is a CCTV camera, and he has been recorded. If no one is seeing, God is seeing. So today's CCTV footage is also one of the kind of you can say the angels, they are capturing all the bad stuff that has been going inside the city early morning or at the night. So you can see people are going to their work. It's early morning, and lots of people are not here. That's the time the person has think that the lesser the people, the crowd will be less, so he can take away the goat very easily. But the thief was not knowing there was a CCTV, and he is taking the goat, you can see right now, and the goat is going with him. And the person in the left, you can see he is looking, something fishy is going happen, and he is little bit suspicious towards the person. If you sell the goat anytime, so go with the seller so people know about it that you have sold the goat. See, he is calling his partner, he is on the phone that I have taken the goat, please come early, if anybody comes so I'll be in danger. So you can see all these are the tricks that the thieves do. Few days have gone, 5 days, my own female goat, she was thieved or robbed from a place, and she was having 3 little kids, and so we have found it by our source. So you can see this person is talking on the phone, and to tell his partner to bring the vehicle, or he's just pretending that he's on the call to show other people that everything is normal, he has bought the goat, or he's asking for the vehicle to take the goat to a certain place. Now you can see a man, old man is coming from that locality, and he turns, and he again and again he looks at the man with the goat. Again he has looked back. So this kind of old person or some other people who are in our locality can help a lot of time. And this man has forgotten his home and is going back again at this time to its home. So we have also lost our goat, but we have found it through the source. You should not lose hope and circulate your goat's videos in WhatsApp group. You can fight them at one day.